What's up, Weekenders? We're gonna be coming at you guys with another video, and it's gonna be another candy taste test.
We teamed up with Jonah from My Uploaded Life. We will leave his link in the description below. He sent us some candy from Canada, and we sent him some candy from here. So if you guys wanna check out what we sent him, go check out his channel. He will be posting the video soon.
And link in the description, and then I will put his link in the eye in the sky. So definitely go check out his channel. Yes. Let's get into this candy.
So, first one is...
This is when we need to see what the focus is.
These. Oh, they're upside down. These are called Smarties. And we actually have Smarties here in California, but these ones are...
Chocolate,
candy-coated milk chocolate. Mm. So they're Smarties, but they're chocolate.
What does it say? Make them...
I don't think
make them last. Ooh, they must be good.
Yes.
All right, let's get into it.
And they're Nestle, so they're really... They're
it's just weird that there's Smarties and it's a totally different
kind of
candy.
Yeah, we have Smarties here. Smarties are actually really good, but we've never tried them with chocolate, so this should be interesting.
What the heck? They come in like individual... Show them. They come in like individual... Whoa!
There's a lot of different colors in here. I don't want to like spill them all. What color do you want? I think I'm going to try a purple one.
I'm going to try a couple of them.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we're going for a couple.
We're going to go for a couple here. If they're chocolate, I mean, why not?
It's a good flavor. Okay, ready? One, two, three. This tastes like M&M's.
Mm-hmm.
They're exactly like M&M's, with the chocolate inside with the little milk-coated thing on the outside.
The chocolate's a little... As
ew.
I just gleaked.
Out of my hand.
I just gleaked all over her. I want more.
It tastes like M&M's, they really do.
The chocolate's more like, I don't know what to say. It's like, it's not
rich. It
definitely
tastes like good chocolate compared to the last challenge that we did from.
It's just like more milky, like how milk chocolate's milky. This stuff's just like way better
chocolate. What
was the
last candy we tried?
Oh, chiclets. No.
What? What are you even talking about?
No, chiclets are what my grandma
No, I'm just
eats.
Saying like, the last chocolate that we tried from, I think it was probably the Australian candy, the chocolate didn't have very good chocolate flavor, but these definitely do from Canada. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. So
I
that was-
I definitely like those.
That was Smarties. So in the next one, let's see what we got here. Thank you, Uploaded Life. My Uploaded Life. Appreciate it.
Ooh, this one. It's by Cadbury. Caramel.
Oh.
So this is...
I actually talked to...
Oh my gosh, it's so weird because it's in like Canadian words and stuff.
I know. I actually talked to one of my friends from Canada that plays WoW, and she said that this was one of her favorite ones.
It's a little melted. Either... In the mail on its way here, it got melted, or
sat outside
when it was
got
in the
melted.
Mailbox or something. So they're a little flat, but
it's all right. Let's try it. It's probably gonna be really good. I love
just
caramel.
Let's see what it is.
What do you mean?
I can't read like any of that. I don't know what that says.
It's just
I was just trying to see.
Part.
Yeah, it's just like chocolate with caramel.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good to me.
We love anything chocolate, and we love caramel.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh,
oh
it's
no,
definitely...
it's so melted. Look how bad that is.
Oh my gosh, look how melted that is.
Oh,
it's all over
that's
the package.
So gross.
Ooh, it's all over my finger.
Dude, you're gonna eat that everywhere. Well, we each have to take a bite then.
Yep.
We can't even get squares out of it because it's so melted.
We can, you take the top half.
Oh gosh.
Oh gosh, okay.
Oh dude, it looks so good. You ready?
Ooh, nice.
Let's get it.
Gosh, you chew so loud.
Yeah. Mmm. Mmm. That's okay.
I feel like the caramel tastes a little different.
Yeah, it's kind of like the caramel from Canada definitely tastes different than America.
Hmm.
I mean, I don't know if
it's good or bad.
I know. I mean, I need another one to test it.
I think it's good.
Mmm. It's okay. I wouldn't buy it.
I like it, but it's kind of too much caramel. Like, you can still just see mm-hmm. it oozing out of the package.
I just wouldn't buy it. Tastes okay, though.
It's like those Cadbury eggs that are filled with caramel.
Mm-hmm, definitely. Those are so good. I love those.
Okay, this is our last one.
All right. Oh, I am not excited for this. I've already seen what this one is.
So, this is what it is. So it's Arrow, feel the bubbles. Ooh, there's bubbles. No,
bubbles?
I think it got a little melted, so there's no bubbles. This is made with real peppermint.
I hate peppermint candy.
So it's like, it's called a bubble bar.
A bubble bar?
So yeah, it's just a chocolate bar with...
you're gonna open it and all the bubbles mint. Are just gonna be like melted all the way down. I wish it wouldn't have got melted, darn it. But it's been hot outside, so kind of makes sense.
It's warm here. Oh my gosh, I can't even get it open, guys.
Just bite it. No, yeah, rip it. There you go. I was going to do it for her, but she got it. I don't even know if I want to try this one because it's peppermint.
You have to try it. That's the name of the game.
This is going to be her favorite one because she loves peppermint, but I hate it.
It smells so good.
It actually does smell good.
Smell the peppermint.
But I'm just not a peppermint dude.
Yep, I love everything peppermint. Yeah, there's definitely no bubbles on this bar. If you guys saw the package, it shows right there that there's supposed to be bubbles on it.
They got melted.
There's no bubbles anywhere to be found.
Oh well. All right,
inside.
You gonna take a bite and then I'll take a bite? Oh gosh, here we go.
Yes, I love it. It just tastes like Thin Mints or...
Which I don't like.
Peppermint patty. It's so good though.
She's gonna eat all that. I'm gonna eat all the Smarties and the caramel.
We're gonna share.
Maybe. We'll see. It was all right. It wasn't too bad. So let us know in the comments below if you guys have tried candy from Canada, or if you live in Canada, give us some other options. But yeah.
Yeah, and if any of you watching in different areas of the world want to do a collab with us, we would love to. We love doing collabs. We love trying new things.
Yes, definitely.
So this video was kind of short, but we definitely enjoy doing it. We love eating candy. That's like our weakness is sweets.
No, ice so, cream.
Ice cream is my sweets. Sweet. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video, and thank you, Jonah, for sending us this chocolate. We hope you and your girlfriend enjoy the chocolate that we sent you guys.
I don't even know what we sent them. I don't even remember.
That's because I picked them out and sent them without you.
She just does everything without me.
It's fine.
Channels could be called The Weekender.
Oops, I dropped
over here. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Until next weekend, we will see you. Whoa, what?
Until tomorrow. We will see them tomorrow on Sunday.
Oh yeah, we're going to see you guys on Sunday. Duh, we upload twice a weekend. Later.
Bye. Probably had chocolate in our tea. Okay, you're weird.